Hey guys, welcome to this another video. It's great to see you guys here. So in today's video, we are going to talk about how you guys can earn up to $15 per hour just simply searching on Google. So it's going to be great video guys. So watch this video till the end because I'm going to give you all the details right on this video. So let's get started. So guys, I'm going to show you two different websites that are gonna pay you to be a search engine evaluator. So if you don't know what that is, basically guys, they are gonna pay you for searching for things on Google and other type of search engines and then rating the search results. Okay, so they give you a certain query, whatever it is, but can be all sorts of different things that they want you to just search for that. See what sorts of things come up and give it rating. Okay, so because they do have robots up and do this, you know, it's stuff like that. These technologies can do for you, but it's not very accurate. So they want real people to do this. So these two websites that I'm going to showing you today, they all pay up to $15 per hour and they around $12 to $15 per hour. So I'm going to give you all the details. So let's talk about our first website. And the first website we are going to look at today is called Appen. So like I said guys, I already explained what is search engine evaluator is. You will be doing exactly that on this. So they will give you some search query and you will search for it and then you will get paid for that. So if you want to apply this, just simply go over here and find flexible jobs and that will be redirected you to this page. So here you can see guys, rate as flexible part-time home-based work that require a computer and a mobile devices. So this one guys, it is flexible, it's kind of flexible time and it's kind of a part-time. They require you to do about 20 hours per week, but you can split that up whatever you want. So you have to do 20 hours per week and you can do 10 hours over 2 days if you want to, or you can do 4 hours over 5 days if you want to, it doesn't matter. So guys, they do have some other jobs as well. You like micro tasks. Here as you can see, you can just simply tasks that can be completed in an hour for a comfort of your own home. So you can also work from your home and you have to simply solve the micro tasks that they give to you. So guys, to become a search engine evaluator, you obviously gonna need some general knowledge of all the search engines, how they work. Okay. So you should have to use Google before, which I'm sure you have, Bing and Yahoo, all these different search engines, and you're gonna need a basic knowledge of how they works and stuff like that. So you need a very high attention and must have ability to follow instruction exactly how they give to you. So that's it guys, what this search engine evaluator works. And they also have another job on you guys, a raters. So it's gonna be a social media evaluator, gets a little bit different use. Gonna be evaluating social media platforms. So you need to have a excellent knowledge of all major social platforms like Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. So go ahead and take a look at guys, you can find out all the details here and whatever you are interested in, just click here, apply for this job and submit application, and that's how you gotta get in. So go ahead and take a look at, it's called Appen and I leave a link below in the description of this video, so you can check it out from there. So guys, let's talk about our next website. But before we can start, remember to subscribe to my YouTube channel because right now I'm uploading videos on pretty much consistent basis that teaches exactly how to make money online, how you guys can work from home and how you guys can become an entrepreneur. So go ahead and smash the subscribe button and don't forget to push the notification bell because you will be notified whenever I upload a videos, and that was pretty much every day. And friends, if you find out any value out of this video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up. And if you have any question regarding this video, feel free to comment below and I'll try to answer them all. And guys, if you would like to learn how I generate full-time passive income right at working from home, so this is what I am doing and it's totally worldwide. So click the first link in the description of this video and I'll be sharing with you some more information about that. So guys, let's talk about our another website. And another website we are going to look at is called Reader Labs. So guys, this is under the same company as the last one. So they got taken over like couple of months. So this is now under the same company as Appen. But this is a different kind of different jobs opportunity right here. So this is with a Greater Labs, same exact job, just a little bit different. So this one actually got jobs available for a lot of different countries and different languages, as you can see. Language between Spanish, German, Arabic, all sorts of different language guys are available to work with. So I have a link to this in the description down below. So as well, not much more about to say about this guys, but this one gonna work for a lot more of you. I think Appen is only available in the United States or maybe in United Kingdom as well. But Arator Labs is open to a lot more people depending on what language you speak. As you can see here guys, please select your country and languages. So here as you can see, there are a lot of different languages on here that they accept. So they accept from Polish, Spanish, Russian, Greek, German, Hindi. So lot of different language guys. So go ahead and check this out. This will probably work for you. A lot of jobs are available here. So this was gonna pay you around $14 per hour, which is not bad. So once again guys, go ahead and take a look at. So they are looking for a highly educated individuals for exciting work from home opportunities, and application must be self-motivated and internet savvy. This is an opportunity to evaluate and improve search results for some of the world's largest internet search engines companies. So you can find out all the details here. Just come up over here and select your language. So that's gonna show you what jobs are available right now. So go ahead and take a look at it guys. It's called Arator Labs, and I leave a link below in the description of this video, so you can check it out from there. So basically guys, these are the two websites we are going to look at today. So if you find out any value out of this video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up, and if you have any question regarding this video, feel free to comment below and I'll try to answer them all. And guys, if you would like to learn how I generate full-time passive income right at working from home, so this is what I am doing and it's totally worldwide. So click the first link in the description of this video and I'll be sharing with you some more information about that if you don't want to trade your time for money. So guys, here it is. These are the two websites. So if you are interested on this, go ahead and take a look at. And if you are new to my channel, make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel because I upload daily videos that provide you tremendous amount of value. So once again, thank you so much. Have a great day.